Let us begin the service.
하나님 귀한 예배를 주셔서 감사합니다.
Let us begin the service in prayer.
내게 주신 신분 권세 모든 영적 축복을 회복하고 누리는 시간이 되기를 원합니다.
At this time, may we restore our status and our authority within you as a child of God.
강단 말씀에 집중할 때 우리에게 성령 충만을 회복시켜 주시옵소서.
As we concentrate on the pulpit message, would you give us the filling of the Holy Spirit?
악한 시대를 살아갈 수 있는 성령 인도의 축복을 누리게 하여 주시옵소서.
Give us the blessing of the guidance of the Holy Spirit so that we may navigate ourselves through this dark world.
우리가 문제 생길 때마다 기도 속에서 모든 답을 발견하게 하옵소서.
Whenever problems arise, may we find all our answers through prayer.
예수 그리스도 이름으로 기도합니다.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
아멘. 찬양하겠습니다.
Let us give praise.
在天上的父神，赐下应许的事，我的阿爸父神。
말씀 충만, 기도 충만 속에서 오늘의 성령 인도를 누리시기를 바랍니다.
May you receive the filling of the Holy Spirit through the Word.
찬양하겠습니다.
Let us give praise.
start beating in my heart. By your Spirit, would you lead me for the rest of my life, never depart, and for the nation.
Would
you pour the filling of the Holy Spirit and the five powers over the pastor as he gives us the
말씀을 전달하는데 신부를 맡은 모든 통역자에게 성령 충만과 오력을 더하여 주시옵소서.
And may you fill the interpreters with the five powers and the Holy Spirit.
하나님의 말씀을 정확히 받을 수 있도록 우리에게 성령 충만과 오력을 더하여 주시옵소서.
Would you give us all the filling of the Holy Spirit as we so that we may be able to receive your word? Let's all pray.
중요한 예배 시간.
주일 예배 시작하시겠습니다.
Let us all rise and begin our service before God in silent prayer.
진심으로 감사합니다.
God, we truly thank you.
오늘 이 예배 가운데 주님께서 성령으로 충만케 역사하여 주시옵소서.
During this time of worship, may you work with your Holy Spirit.
이 시간에 주의 나라가 임하게 하여 주시옵시고.
At this time, may your kingdom be established.
최고의 은혜와 또 평안을 허락하여 주시옵소서.
And would you allow the greatest grace and peace to come upon us? We believe that you will receive the greatest glory.
예수 그리스도 이름으로 기도합니다.
We pray in the name of Jesus Christ.
아멘.
Amen.
다 같이 사도신경으로 신앙고백 드리시오.
Let us confess our faith with the Apostles' Creed.
전능하사 천지를 만드신 하나님 아버지를 영합니다. 그의 아들을 주 예수 그리스도를 믿사옵니다. 성령의 인태하사 동료 마리아에게 나시고 본디오베에게 권한을 받사 십자가에 못 박혀 죽으시고 장사한 지 사흘 만에 죽은 자 가운데도 다시 살아나십니다. 하늘에 오르사 전능하신 앞에 앉아 계시다. 저리로서 산 자와 죽은 자를 심판하러 오시고 성령을 믿사 거룩한 공회와 성도와 서로 교통을 얻고 죄를 사하여 주신 것과 몸이 다시 사는 것과 영원히 산 것을 믿사옵나이다. 아멘. 앉아주시기 바랍니다. 찬송 21장.
Turn to hymn number 21.
기도해주겠습니다.
At this time, Deaconess Min Yeshik will come and give us the representative prayer.
기도하시겠습니다.
Let us pray.
하나님 아버지, 오늘도 저희들을 주일에 모아주셔서 예배할 수 있게 주심에 감사를 드립니다.
Father God, we thank you for gathering us here on the Lord's Day to give you worship.
여기에 모인 한 사람 한 사람 오늘 하나님의 음성을 듣고
each individual gathered here today hear your voice
한 주 동안 살아갈 이정표로 잡고 가게 하여 주시옵소서
and hold on to your message as the guidepost that they will
as the guidepost for their week 들을 줄 믿습니다.
At this time we believe that we will hear your voice
그 말씀을 통해서 모든 성도들의 영혼이 깨어나고 세상을 살아갈 힘을 얻게 해주세요.
Through your word, may the souls of each believer here be awakened and may they gain the strength to live in the world.
이번 여름 성경학교를 주님의 은혜 가운데 잘 마치게 하심에 감사를 드립니다.
We thank you for allowing us to have the VBS the last couple of days.
자라나는 렘넌트들에게 하나님의 영이 부어지기를 기도합니다.
May you pour your spirit over the remnants as they grow up.
오늘 이 시간 예배를 준비하는 모든 손길에 주님께서 함께 해 주세요.
Would you be with everyone who is preparing for this service?
또 어려움과 질병 가운데 있는 성도분들에게 치료와 평안을 허락하여 주세요.
And may you bring healing and peace upon all those who are facing difficult circumstances or diseases in their life.
오늘 예배 가운데 흑암이 역사하지 못하게 해주시고 말씀의 힘을 얻어 증거하는 자들로 서게 해주세요.
Would you not allow the forces of darkness to work at this time of worship? And may we be able to gain the strength through your word so that we may be able to stand as your witnesses. We thank you and pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
말씀은 에베소서 6장이 되겠습니다.
The living word of God today is found in Ephesians chapter 6.
18절까지 보시겠습니다.
Verse 10 to 18.
합독하시겠습니다.
Let's read in one voice.
끝으로 너희가 주님의 저와 그의 힘의 능력으로 강건하여 지고
Put on the full armor of God so that you can take your stand against the devil's schemes. For our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the rulers, against the authorities, against the powers of this dark world, and against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realms. Therefore, put on the full armor of God, so that when the day of evil comes, you may be able to stand your ground, and after you have done everything, to stand. Stand firm then with the belt of truth buckled around your waist, with the breastplate of righteousness in place. And with your feet fitted with the readiness that comes from the gospel of peace. In addition to all this, take up the shield of faith with which you can extinguish all the flaming arrows of the evil one. Take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. And pray in the Spirit on all occasions with all the kinds of prayers and requests. With this in mind, be alert and always keep on praying for all the Lord's people. Amen.
성가대에서 찬양했겠습니다.
This time, Bethel Choir will give us a special praise.
Jesus the cross, Jesus, Jesus the cross. Praise the name of Jesus Christ the Lord. I lift my hands, I lift my voice. I will bow in worship at your name, Jesus. Jesus the cross, Jesus, Jesus the cross. Praise the name of Jesus Christ the Lord. With all my strength, with all my life, I will tell all the world of your name.
Let
us pray.
하나님 저희들에게 귀한 예배를 허락해 주셨습니다.
Father God, you have allowed us this precious time of worship.
최고의 은혜 받는 시간 되게 도와주시옵시고.
Help us to receive the greatest grace at this time.
오늘도 우리의 영의 눈을 열어 주시옵소서.
Open our spiritual eyes.
그요 하나님과 함께하는 비밀을 알게 하여 주시옵소서.
That we may know the mystery of being with you.
또 한 주간 바른 기도 제목을 주시옵소서.
And throughout this next week, would you give us the correct prayer topics?
주께서 저희들 통하여 영광 받아 주시옵시고.
May you be glorified through us.
저희는 참된 축복 가운데 있게 하여 주시옵소서.
And may we be within the correct, the true blessings.
예수 그리스도 이름으로 기도드리옵나이다.
We pray all this in the name of Jesus Christ.
아멘.
Amen.
오늘 에베소 6장입니다.
Today we're looking at Ephesians chapter 6.
조금 정리하시면서 말씀을 받으셨으면 좋겠습니다.
I hope that you can organize the message as you receive it today.
저희 교회는 에베소의 교회를 응답받고 싶어합니다.
Our church must receive the answers of the Church of Ephesus.
이 교회를 통해서 처음에 마가다라빵의 역사가 일어났어요.
The Ephesian Church, through the Ephesian Church, the works of Mark's Upper Room took place.
그리고 하나님 나라의 얘기를 들었어.
And we were, and they heard the
word of
the
kingdom of
the message of the kingdom of God, and for 2 years they received training.
복음이 선포가 됐어요.
And throughout that region, the gospel was relayed.
기적이 일어나는 겁니다.
And miracles took
place. 역사가 막 일어나는 거예요.
God's work took place.
그때 바울이 사도행전 19장 21절에 로마도 봐야 된다고 얘기합니다.
At that time, we see that Paul says in the book of Acts, that he must see Rome as well. That is the answer that we must receive.
홍콩과 중국의 역사에 주십시오.
God, may you work here in Hong Kong and in China.
충만하게 역사하십시오.
Would you work with the filling of the Holy Spirit?
하나님 나라의 비밀을 알게 해 주세요.
Help us to know the mystery of the kingdom of God.
개인들이 현장 가서 응답받게 해 주세요.
May each individual go to their fields and receive answers.
세계 복음의 그림이 그려지게 해 주세요.
And may we be able to draw the picture of world evangelization in our hearts. That's what God will do.
지금 저희가 받아야 할 응답은 뭐냐 말이에요.
What is the answer that we must receive now?
단어를 놓치면 안 됩니다.
Don't lose a hold of these words that we will use today.
저를 택하시고 구원하신 게 맞다면,
God, if it is true that you chose me and you created me,
내 현장에서 주역이 되게 하십시오.
May I stand as the main figure in my field.
용답이 필요합니다.
This is the answer that you must receive.
하나님 함께하는 주역이 되게 하세요.
Help me to be the main figure who is
enjoys being with you. 도구가 되게 하세요.
Help me to be the tool that you use.
딴 건 몰라도 사람들이 볼 때 아, 저 사람은 하나님이 함께하는 사람이야.
When others see me, may they see that you are with me.
이게 나타나는 사람이 되게 해주세요.
May this be revealed through my life.
아닙니다.
This is not something that you do.
하나님이 하셔야 돼요.
It is something that God must do.
하나님이 사건 터지고 해갖고 하셔야 돼요.
God must do this through incidents that arise in your life.
하나님이 우리 지역에 복음화되는 게 원한다면 날 쓰세요. 그 말이란 말이에요.
You are right now saying and confessing, God, if you want evangelization to take place, use me.
저게 하면 나 내가 통해야 돼.
This is how you must align yourself with God.
기도 시작하기 전에 나의 저게 이제 딱 동기가 돼.
Before you pray, this must become the motive to your
내가
prayer.
내가 유명해지는 게 아니고요, 하나님.
It is not about me becoming great.
나를 통해서 하나님이 나타나게 해주세요.
But through me, may you be revealed, God.
사람들이 하나님 만나게 해주세요.
May people come to know who you are.
난 거기에 주인공 되고 싶어요.
I want to be the main figure of that work.
사람들에게 답을 주고 싶어요.
I want to give answers to people.
이게 돼야 된단 말이야.
This must take place.
이게 우리 믿음이 돼야 되잖아.
This must become your faith.
하나님 왜 나를 구원했을까?
Why did God save you?
구원했으면 빨리 천국 가면 되잖아.
If He saved you, then you can just go to heaven.
다 가는데.
Because that's where you go at the end.
지난주에 우리 헬렌이란 우리 저 렘넌트 아버님이 지금 거의 죽게 됐습니다.
Last week, our remnant Helen's father almost passed away.
지난 주일이 고비였어요.
Last Sunday, he was on the verge of passing away. And even right now, he cannot breathe on his own. He breathes using the machine. The doctor said that there's nothing more you can do. There's nothing more you can do.
코파가 전부 다 하얗게 변했어.
And there are
약이 없어.
Everything
죽을 날을 기다리는 거야.
In his lungs aren't working properly. And
우리 셔리 목사도 막 찾아오고 이제 갔죠.
He's just waiting for the day when he will pass away. And so our pastor Sherry went and she met with him.
제가 얘기했더니 아 그러지 말고 목사님 가시죠.
And they also asked me to go and meet with him.
갔어.
I went on Thursday.
목회를 가면서도 살아 있어야 되는데 이런 마음으로 저는 가죠.
I went on Thursday praying and hoping that he was still alive.
갔더니 계시더라고.
And when I went, he was alive.
짧지만 정확하게 얘기했어.
And although I spoke shortly, I gave him the accurate
없어.
message. I told him there's
끝이야,
this is the end for you. There's nothing that the doctor can do. Nothing
방법은 있어.
can be done.
한 가지밖에
there's
없어.
only one way.
그거한테 제가 몇 년 전에 메시지 했거든요.
A few years ago, I had already relayed the gospel to him.
안 들어요.
But he didn't
빨리
listen.
갔으면 좋겠어.
He just wanted me to leave quickly.
목사가 싫은 거야.
He didn't like the pastor.
예수님 거 싫은 거야.
He didn't like believing in Jesus.
그분이 가니까 달라요 지금.
But when I went this time, it was different.
분명히 다르죠.
It was very different.
곧 죽을 거니까.
Because he was on the verge of death.
무지하게 무서운 거야 지금.
He was very afraid.
눈빛에 보여요.
I could see in his eyes.
나 죽기 싫어.
He didn't want to die.
나 살고 싶은데.
He wanted to live.
왜 이렇게 된 거야?
Why did this happen?
어쩌면 좋아?
What can I do? This is what he was thinking.
그래서 복음 전해줘.
That is when I relayed the gospel to him. There is one way for you to live.
하나님밖에 방법이 없는 거야.
Only God can do it.
의사도 돈 갖고 되는 것도 아니야 이거는.
Doctors, money, they cannot help you. Nothing can help you. Only God can do it. That is why God sent me here. Listen to the gospel, accept it, and come to life. And accept Jesus as your Lord. See what God will do. And gain strength. Right now you need to gain strength. And that is how I relate the gospel to him. And from now on, don't worry. Entrust it all to God. God will do it.
죽으면 천국 가는 거고.
If you die, you go to heaven.
살면은 복음 전하는 거야.
If you live, you will live your life relaying the gospel to others.
부탁드린다. 우리는 답이 있어야 돼, 답.
You must have the answer.
주인공이 되란 말이에요.
You must stand as the main figure.
돈만 벌고 세상에 그냥 살다 가지 말고.
Don't live in this world just making money for yourself. Stand as the main figure.
What main figure? 함께해서 답을 줄 수 있는 주인공.
The main figure who enjoys being with God and who is able to reveal God's,
아니, 이거 안
God's glory.
왜 삽니까, 그래?
If you don't do this, then why are you living?
왜 교회로 와?
If you're not doing this, why are you coming
그렇구나.
to church?
이거 안 되는데 내가 뭐로 하나님 있습니까?
If this is not taking place, why do you believe in God?
그렇잖아요.
Isn't that 내가
so? 왜 신앙생활을 해?
Why are you
walking
and living a walk of faith? Why are you praying?
이거라면 이거.
This is it.
하나님 우리 가정에 내가 답을 줄 수 있게 하시고
God help me to give answers to my family.
내 현장에 가서 빛을 발할 수 있게 해주세요.
In my field, may I shine your light.
어떻게 빛을 발해?
Shine.
사람들에게 답을 주란 말이야, 답.
The shine how?
어떤다.
Shine the light, the answer.
하나님 함께한 게 뭔지에 대한 답을 주란 말입니다.
The answer of what it means to enjoy being with God.
그렇죠. 이게 나의 힘이 되어야 되는 거예요.
This must become your strength.
이게 나의 모든 것 되어야 돼.
This must become your everything.
내가 사는 이유는 이것 때문에 사는 거야.
This must become the reason why you live.
가치야.
This is your value.
에베소서 얘기하잖아요.
This is what it says in the book of Ephesians.
바울이 얘기하는 겁니다.
This is what Paul says.
성령님도 받고 얘기하는 거예요.
After he received the guidance of the Holy Spirit and it became part of the Bible.
바울이 뭐라 그래요?
What does it say?
너는 지금 예정된 사람이야.
It says that you are a predestined person.
너는 하나님의 계획 가지고 널 창조한 거야.
God created you with a plan.
이건 네 계획이 아니야.
This is not your plan.
하나님이 너를 계획하신 거야.
God has a plan for you.
흔들리지 마.
Don't be shaken.
세상에 속지 마.
Don't be deceived by the world.
하나님 너를 예정하시고 부르신 거야. 그러니까 너는 뭐예요? 택함 받은 사람이야.
You are a chosen person.
어디서?
How?
그리스도 안에서라.
And where? In Christ.
여기 잡으셔야 돼요.
This is what you must hold on to.
나의 시작이 여기서 시작이 돼요.
This is where you must begin.
그걸 뭐 은혜라 그래.
And this is what we call grace.
내가 어떻게 여기까지 왔을까?
How did I come all the way up until now? How did I live up until now?
저 사모하고도 며칠 전에 얘기했어.
I was even talking with the pastor's wife.
30년이 넘었는데.
A few days ago, we lived in Hong Kong for 30 years. How did we live all this? All the way up until now.
홍콩은 아니잖아. 외국인 돈이 얼마나 드는데.
You know how expensive it is to live in Hong Kong. How did we survive up until now?
근데 하나님께서 다 주셨어.
But God gave us everything. He allowed us to live up until now.
하나님이 하신 거야.
Who did all of this? God.
하나님이 하셨잖아.
God did all of this.
주님이 여기 있잖아.
And we are here now because of him. Who gave us this church?
하나님이 주신 거야.
God gave it to us.
누가 세워서 하나님이
Who raised this church? God.
하나님이 택하신 거다.
God chose you.
여러분 이걸로 시작하셔야 돼요.
This is what you must begin with.
항상 하나님 안에 있어야 돼.
You must always be in God, and you must see the world within that. Don't look at yourself.
하나님을 봐요.
Look at God.
이게 시작입니다.
This is our beginning.
왜 이렇게 됐다고요?
Why did he do this? If you look in chapter 2,
너는 구원받았어.
You are a saved
어떻게 구원받았어?
Person.
그리스도와 함께 구원받았어.
You were saved with Christ.
이게 2장 4절 5절입니다.
That is Acts chapter 2, verse 4 to 5.
넌 그리스도와 함께 살았고.
You were made alive with Christ.
그리스도와 함께 세우셨고.
And He raised you up in Christ.
5절 6절이네.
That's verse 5 and 6.
그리스도와 함께 하늘 보좌에 앉아 있다 그랬어.
And it says here that he raised us up with Christ and seated us with him.
그리스도 함께.
It is always with Christ.
지금도.
Even still.
지금도 그리스도가 나와 함께.
Christ is with me.
과거 끝났어.
My past is
지금도
finished.
함께.
He is with me now in the present. And in the future it says that he seated me with him
앉혀놨다.
On the throne. I am seated with him in the future. It's all finished. What do I need to hold on to then? The word with.
이게 내가 여기에 대한 주인공이란 말입니다.
You need to be the main figure of being with God.
이건 믿음으로 딱 잡으시고.
And hold on to this in faith and pray starting from now.
사건 환경에 속으면 안 돼.
Don't be deceived by incidents or problems or your environment. This is who I am. This is the answer I will receive. This is my life. This is the inheritance that I will leave behind. My next generation will see this through my life. I'm going to show them how God is with me.
그렇죠.
이거
남겨야 된단 말입니다.
This is what you need to leave behind for your posterity.
하나님 역사를 남겨야지.
You need to leave behind God's works.
우리 아버지 어머니는 하나님이 항상 함께 하셨어.
My father and mother were always enjoying being with God. God protected them.
끝까지 영광 받으셨어.
And God was revealed and glorified through their life.
그거를 후대가 얘기할 수 있어야 돼.
That is what your posterity must say about you.
우리 엄마 아빠 너무 인본주의야.
My father and mother were so humanistic.
아 교회는 그냥 다니시는 거야.
They just went to church.
말만 그렇게 그런 거 같아.
And they only said things. They only spoke about it, but all of their judgments were according to the world. I couldn't really tell whether God was alive when I saw them. That's not what they should say. You must be the main figure.
아시죠? 하나님 앞에 서란 말이.
Stand before God.
단어는요, 요거 단어 잡으세요.
This is the word that you need to hold on to, main figure.
함께하는 주인공
the main figure that is with God.
3장은 뭐라 그래요? 그러니까 너의 속사람을 강하게 해.
And in chapter 3 it says that you need to
그리고 그리스도의 사랑 속으로 들어와.
Make your inner being strong and enter into Christ's love.
그리스도의 사랑의 높이, 넓이, 깊이 아는 말이에요.
You need to know the depth, the heights and the width of God's love.
그들이 사장입니다.
And in chapter 4,
사장은 뭐래요?
What does it say?
옛사람을 벗어버리고 새 사람을 입어.
You need to discard your old self and put on the new self.
그렇죠. 옛사람은 벗어.
Discard your old self and put on the new self. Because God gave you a new self. That is who you need to become.
옛 것을 벗어.
discard your old self.
주신 거 갖고 있어.
And hold on to what God has given you.
입고 살란 말이야.
Put that on and live your life. This is your identity. This is your authority. This is the blessing that you have received. And live enjoying this. That's chapter 4.
우정은 뭐예요?
What does it say in chapter 5?
지난주입니다.
From last week.
성령 충만 받아라.
Receive the filling of the Holy Spirit.
왜?
Why?
때가 악하니까.
Because the age is dark.
악한 게 뭐였어요?
What does it mean to be dark or evil?
뭐가 악이에요?
What is evil?
지금 때가 악하대.
The world is evil. What does it mean?
뭐죠? 간단합니다.
It's very simple.
하나님이 없다는 거예요.
They are saying God does not exist.
지금 세상은 하나님이 없다 그래.
They say there is no God.
밖에 나가자 하나님 없다 그러면.
You go out in the world, they say there is no God.
그게 악이라는 거.
That is evil.
그게 악이야.
That is what
그러니까,
it means to
그러니까
be evil.
그러니까 하나님 마음대로 해.
That is why people do according to what
그러니까
they want.
모든 죄악이 다 올라온 거야.
And all of the evil and the sin
자기가 하나님이라는 거.
Comes from this, and they are saying, I am God. I can do whatever I want.
하나님 필요 없다는 거야.
I don't need God.
그게 악이라는 거.
That is what it means to be evil.
많은 사람들이 거기서 생각하고 거기서 얘기하고
Many people think this way and they behave thinking this way. However, for us, we must live being filled by the Holy Spirit. This means that Paul knew this.
에베소 교회 성령 충만이 뭔지 안다는 얘기잖아.
The church in the Ephesian church knew what it means to be filled by the Holy Spirit. And we need to enter into this as well.
내가 주인공이니까.
Because I am the main figure.
이 응답 가운데 있게 해주세요.
God help me, help us to be within these answers.
하나님 주신 거잖아요.
This is what you gave us.
예비하신 거.
This is what you predestined and prepared for us.
몸하려는 거.
This is what you prepared for us in order for us to do world evangelization. This is where I must enter into. This is what I need to experience.
하나님 말씀은요 멀리 있으면 안 돼요.
God's word must not be far from you.
내 앞에 와 있어요.
It must stand and be in front of you. You must be able to see God's word.
잡을 수 있어요.
Something it's something that you must be able to hold on to so that you can pray.
내 말씀 들으면 사람들이 다 멀리 있다고.
When I hear other people speaking, they say that the word, the message seems far away. What does it mean to be filled by the Holy Spirit? I don't know what that means.
간단하죠.
It's very simple.
말씀 충만입니다.
It's being filled by the word.
그럼 말씀 충만이 뭐예요?
What does it mean to be filled by the word?
말씀 다 봐야 돼?
Does it mean that you need to know everything in the Bible? No, it means that you are inspired by the word.
Inspired. 나한테 저 말씀 되게 주시는구나.
God is giving me this word. This message, this word is the answer. Amen. This is my hope.
그렇지.
This is what this is the truth.
그 감동이라고.
That is what it means to be inspired by the word.
하나님이 나보고 주인공 되래.
Right now, God is telling me to be the main figure.
현장에서 주인공 되래.
To be the main figure in my field.
좋다.
That is true.
나 그냥 뭐 살았는데.
I didn't know that before.
나 정말 하나님 함께하면 주인공 되고 싶어.
I really want to be the main figure that enjoys being with God. God, what does that mean? What does that mean?
알게 해주세요.
Help me to know.
그게 시작이란 말이야.
That is the beginning of holding onto the word.
알아듣으십시오.
You must understand this.
그게 뭐냐? 정말 메시지 딱 붙잡고 가셔야 돼.
You must really hold on to the message and leave. When you, the message needs to be in front of you, it needs to be something you can hold on to.
여기서 답을 주세요.
God, give me this answer.
역사하세요.
Work in this way.
지금 진짜 믿습니다.
I really believe this.
기도하시잖아요.
If you pray holding on to the word, absolutely answers will come.
진짜 응답해.
Surely answers will come.
응답하십니다.
God will answer your prayers.
안 믿어서 그렇지.
It's because you don't believe the word.
응답 반드시 하세요.
But if you pray believing in the name of Christ, then you will receive answers.
기도하시면서 들으시고.
Today, as you are listening to the message, pray. This is true.
저 말씀 맞아.
This message, this word is true. I desire to be the main figure. I don't want to be someone who just passes by. I want to be someone who is with God. I am the main figure. Hold on to that and pray. What is today's message about?
마지막입니다. 10절에서요. 마지 끝으로 이렇게.
In verse 10 it says, in the end.
끝으로 말한대.
At the end.
뭐라?
Finally.
하나님이 주시는 전신갑주를 입으래.
Finally, put on the full armor of God.
아니 이건 또 무슨 말이요?
What does this mean?
아니 왜 입어야 돼?
Why do I need to put on the full armor?
자, 우리는 싸움을 안 하잖아.
We do not fight.
그건 싸울 때 입는 거잖아요.
But this is what you wear when you fight.
그리고 이 이 말이 일단 무겁게 들리지.
And the armor may seem like a very very heavy
무겁죠.
word.
염려 경찰들이 그 좀 그 방탄복 입잖아요.
You can see how the police officers they put on their suit.
여기 보호한다고.
To protect themselves.
등하고. 그 입어야 돼요. 그게 가볍습니까 그게?
Is it light?
뭐 지금 많이 발달해서 가볍겠지.
It might be lighter now than what it was.
이걸 입는다 그러면
before.
부담이 되죠.
But the moment that you put on the armor, there is a burden that comes with it because you need to fight. But that's not what we're talking about here. This is actually the most comfortable state. It is the clothes that God is giving
뭐예요?
us.
요겁니다.
It is the clothes that God is giving us to put us in our most comfortable state. And it's the same thing as putting on the new self.
지금은? 하나님이 주신 전신 갑주를 입어.
But he uses different words, and here he says, "Put on the full armor of God."
그게 무슨 뜻이에요?
What does this mean?
아주 쉽게 얘기할게요.
I will tell you very simply.
여러분들 노아의 방주 아시죠?
You know Noah's ark.
노아의 방주가 뭐예요?
What is the Noah's ark?
하나님이 지으라 그랬어.
God told Noah to build the ark.
너를 위해서 지어.
Build it for yourself.
그리고
and?
남이 보고 알게 해.
When others see you, may they see
그죠? 남이 보고
the truth.
알게 해.
May others be able to see the ark and know that God
방주지만,
is
너도 방주죠, 빨리.
Is bringing judgment. I need the ark and you need the ark.
뭐죠?
What is this?
너 빨리 입어.
Quickly put on the full
그리고
armor.
너를 보호해.
And protect yourself.
그리고 뭐 해?
Why?
남들이 보게 해.
What? And so that others may see.
남들이 내가 왜 이거 입고 있는지 알게 해 줘.
Let others know why you are wearing this armor.
거야.
And other people come to know.
이거 되시겠습니까?
Do you understand?
이게 뭐예요?
What is the full armor?
나를 위해서 있지만.
It is something that you put on for yourself.
모든 사람들이 알게 보란 말이에요.
But you are putting it on so that everyone else
왜?
can see.
지금도 사단이 역사한단 말이야.
Because even still, the devil is working.
이게 있단 말입니다.
The devil's schemes.
사람들이 이걸 못 보니까 이걸 못 안 입는 거예요.
People cannot see the devil's schemes. That is why they do not put on the full armor.
사단의 계략이 있어.
Even still, Satan is the devil is scheming. The devil is continuing to deceive people.
지금도 우리를 속여요.
Even still, we are being deceived. To do what?
이거 놓치게.
To lose a hold of this.
이거 다 놓치게 돼, 너는.
It makes us lose a hold of all of this.
아니야.
You are not a chosen person.
그냥 세상에 살다 가는 거예요.
You are just living in this world and then you'll leave.
몰라도 돼.
You don't need to know that you are saved.
믿는 대로 살아.
Just live according to your own will.
무슨 하나님의 사랑이냐?
There is no love of God.
너 살기도 바빠 죽겠는데.
Just your life is so busy, you don't need that.
그런 걸 하는 거 아니야.
You don't live with that.
열심히 산도 밟고 올라가.
You just need to live diligently and step on others so that you can make a name for yourself. Use other people.
세상대로 살아.
Live according to the world.
우린 사람들 왔다 어떻게 밟고 올라가야 돼.
We need to step on others so that we can have success.
너 이거는 절대 못해.
You can never receive this love.
사장들이 가면요, 자기 직원들 복음 전할 때. 자기는 쓱 나가버려.
When CEOs, when other people are coming to receive to give the gospel to their employees, they leave.
아, 직원들 따와요.
And they never stay in the same room. They just want their employees to listen. And they're saying it's difficult for me to manage them later.
이해가 되십니까 무슨 말인지?
Do you understand what I'm trying to say?
내가 관리하기 힘들다는 거예요.
They're saying that it's difficult
같이 복음을 들으면
to manage their employees.
관리하기 힘들다는 거예요.
If they listen to the message together with them.
세상적인 얘기하는 거다, 지금.
This is a very worldly thought.
이거 모르는 거죠.
They do not know the love of Christ.
이거 모르는 거예요, 지금.
They do not know that they need to put on their new self and the filling of the Holy Spirit.
잘 보셔야 돼요.
You need to look at this very carefully.
주의 손에 있는 겁니다.
Everything is in God's hands.
인정하고 사는 게 가장 중요한.
And what's most important is that you live your life acknowledging that to be true.
자녀도 마찬가지입니다. 내 손에 있는 게 아니에요. 하나님 손에 있는.
Even your children, they are not in your hands. They are in God's hands, and you need to allow God to do what He desires.
그렇죠. 하나님께서 키울 수 있도록 기도하는 겁니다.
You just need to pray that God will raise them up.
이건 알고 있어야 돼.
But we need to know this.
지금도 단어가 이게 시작입니다.
Devil's
사단의
schemes.
계략.
We need to know the devil's schemes.
이게 지금 11절에 나와 있어.
This is in
verse
11.
딱 서 있어야 돼.
And you need to be able to stand, be raised up, knowing
돼.
this.
서서 보여줘야 돼.
You need to stand up and show other people.
서 있을 수 있어.
And when you wear the full armor, you can stand up. What does it mean to stand up? It means that you are not broken down by the devil's schemes. But many people, they are crushed under the devil's schemes. They need to be within this, but they are crushed by the devil's schemes. What is the devil's scheme? What are his schemes? That is in verse 11. There's four things.
통치자들이 있대.
It says there are the
rulers.
There are the rulers who are within the devil's schemes. The wars in the world.
광대국들의 싸움.
The fight between the fight between the countries in the Middle East. Look at this carefully.
우즈베키하고 지금 러시아하고 싸움.
Right now, the fight between Russia and Uzbekistan, all of the rulers are caught within the devil's schemes. First, he talks about the devil's schemes, and then he explains what that means. It's the rulers. The rulers are caught within the devil's schemes. You need to have the eyes to see the world. There is a war in the world. What do we need to do? What is the answer that the God gives us? Put on the full armor of God.
자, 그래서 노아의 방주란 뜻은 뭐냐?
Noah's ark means.
이거하고 이거가 어떤 뜻이냐?
What does it mean and what does it have to do with putting on the full armor? It means to always be alert, awake.
깨어 있어.
Be awake.
영적으로 깨어 awaken. 있으면 되는 거야.
Be alert. Be spiritually awake. You need to be able to see the devil's schemes. See the devil's schemes. And then it talks about the authorities. The new age. Right now, the authorities are being dragged around and used by the new age movement.
그 프레임에 상하게 동참 안 할 수가 없어 지금.
And they have no choice but to but
모든 권세들이 이 속에 빠져 있어요 지금.
Be with but to be used by the Freemason, all of the authorities are caught within this.
빠져서 여기서 계속 일어나고 있는.
And they're also caught within the Jewish
세 번째 뭐라 그래?
Authorities.
세 번째 뭐라니까?
And thirdly.
같이 보시겠습니다. 세 번째 어둠의 세상 주관자들.
Talks about the powers of this dark world.
이들은 뭐 하는 거죠? 세상의 모든 마약.
What do they do? The powers of the dark world.
성적 타락.
Are creating this culture of drugs,
갱단들.
Sex and immorality. The gang culture, they're all within this.
네 번째입니다.
And fourthly,
공중권세자분 네 번째 뭐죠?
The evil spirits.
네 번째 뭐지? 분위기 영역. 하늘에 있는 악의 영들이야.
It's the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realms.
하늘에 있는 악한 영들.
The evil spirits in the heavenly realms.
뭐죠?
What do they do?
전부 우상 숭배 만들고.
They create idolatry, idol worship,
종교들.
And many other religions.
전부 다 뭐예요? 여기에 속한단 말이에요.
And everything is within
이게 뭐예요?
Idol worship and religion.
사단의 계략이야.
These are the devil's schemes.
11절 이렇게 해놓고 11절에 풀어놓은 겁니다.
In chapter 11, it says, it talks about the devil's schemes. In chapter 12, it explains what they are. And this is what is all around us. And we must always be able to see this. This is everywhere in our life. In our world. And this is how the devil is working. This is what we call the devil's schemes. There are big wars taking place in the world. And the culture is caught by the New Age and Freemasons. And all of the young adults are caught in drugs. And all of these strange religions are rising up.
사단의 계략이요.
This is the devil's scheme.
여기에 뭐요? 딱 서 있으라며.
And you need to stand
against this. 이것 가지고 지금 주 한계로 주신 거 가지고 쓰란 말이요.
Stand against this with what God has given you.
이게 첫 번째입니다.
Firstly,
자 여섯 가지가 나오는데.
We have six things.
제가 묶어봤어요.
And I kind of put them together.
좀 쉽게 묶어봤어요.
I try to organize it.
일단 우리는 머리에 투구가 필요해.
Firstly, we need the helmet.
그 다음에 가슴에 흉배가 필요해.
And the breastplate on our chest.
두 번째.
Secondly,
우리는 진리의 띠가 필요해.
We need the belt of truth.
그 다음에 우리는 신발이 필요해.
And shoes.
그 다음에 세 번째, 우리는 방패가 필요해.
Thirdly, we need the shield.
그 다음에 검이 필요해.
And sword.
저렇게 여섯 개입니다.
There's three things that we need to put on.
물론 성경 기준 다 다르게 썼는데 풀어보니까 여섯 개가 나왔단 말이야.
The Bible talks about each one of these separately, but when I organize it, I can bunch these two together.
좀 쉽게 보자.
For simplicity.
자, 머리는 구원의 투구입니다.
We need the helmet of salvation.
가슴에는 의의 흉배.
And the breastplate of righteousness.
우리 뭐가 필요해?
What do we need?
구원이 필요해.
We need salvation.
이거 우리 뭐요? 의가 필요해.
And we need righteousness.
이건 나 어디서 오는 거예요?
Where does all this come from?
마찬가지지만 그리스도 안에서 오는 겁니다.
All of this comes from Christ.
여기서 뭘 해야 돼요? 나의 신분 회복을 해야 돼요.
We need to then first restore our identity.
하나님 나에게 바른 마음을 주시옵소서.
God give me the correct heart, the right heart.
어떤 마음? 그리스도가 나를 사랑하는 그 마음을 가지게 해주시옵소서.
What kind of heart? The heart of knowing that Christ loves me.
그렇죠. 마음과 머리가 그리스도 안으로 딱 여기 같이 있어야 돼.
May my mind and my heart and my
자, 그다음에 벨트하고
mind
신발입니다.
Be in Christ, and then we need the belt and shoes.
여기 키는 뭐예요?
What is the key here?
가장 편안하셔야 돼요.
You need to be in the most comfortable state.
편안해야 됩니다.
You need to be comfortable.
벨트를 매야 바지가 안 내려가요.
You need to put on the belt so that your trousers don't fall down.
벨트를 매면 몸이 편하게 움직일 수 있습니다.
When you put the belt on, then you can move around freely.
앞으로 갈 수 있고 뒤로 마음대로 움직일 수 있어요.
You can move forward, you can move backwards.
신발도 마찬가지입니다.
The same thing with shoes.
신발도 가장 편해.
You need very comfortable shoes.
그렇죠. 그러니까 우린 이 속에도 뭐가 있어야 돼요? 신발은 복음의 신발이에요.
The shoes are is a shoe of the gospel. 편안한
복음의 신발.
The most comfortable shoes of the gospel.
그건 뭐죠? 내가 가야 할 길이죠.
And it is talking about the journey that you need to go on. The
나의 방향이죠.
Goal, the direction,
나의 사명이죠.
And the mission that we need to possess.
그게 복음이란 말이야.
That is the gospel.
여기서 뭐 이걸 가장 누리시란 말입니다.
And this is what you need to enjoy in your most comfortable state. This must become your answer.
여기서 답이 나야 돼.
You need to receive this answer. Don't be deceived by the world. Don't follow the flow of the world. Know the world.
여기는 당당히 딱 서 있어야 돼.
But you need to boldly stand against it.
하나님의 보호하심으로 서야 돼.
You need to stand against it with God's protection.
이 갑주에 대한 의미가 뭡니까?
What does this armor here mean?
가장 키가 뭐예요?
What's the key here?
널 보호한다는 거예요.
It means that the armor will protect you.
보호하기 위해서 있는 겁니다.
It is there to protect you.
내가 보호하는 게 하나님이 보호하시는 거예요.
It's not you protecting yourself. It is God protecting you.
그럼 사단으로부터 나는 보호를 받아야지.
I need protection from Satan's schemes.
난 여기에 매이는 거 아니요.
I must not be caught within these schemes. They have nothing to do with me. I have everything to do with being the main figure. I have nothing to do with Satan.
괜찮아요.
It's all alright.
나 누구하고 상관해야 돼.
All of this must be who I am.
마귀 쫓아다니는 거 아니야.
I must not chase after the devil.
싸우는 거지.
When the devil comes, I can fight against the devil.
몰라.
I don't know when the devil
그러니까
will come.
준비하는 거죠.
That is why I must prepare.
가장 편한 걸로.
In the most comfortable state.
아니지? 이건 가장 편한 겁니다.
This is our most, the most comfortable thing
거예요.
For us to do. It is something that fits us perfectly. It's something that we can always enjoy. And when we put this on, we can be protected.
그렇죠. 항상 이걸 내가 지킬 수 있어.
You can always
맞아도 괜찮아.
Hold on to this. And even if you are hit, even if you are stabbed,
여기에 답이 딱 다 있단 말이야.
It's all right because you know who you are.
보호하신다.
And you have your answer. God is protecting me and I am standing against it. And God is allowing me to stand against the schemes. I will not be crushed or broken down. I am standing against the devil's schemes.
그러니까 걱정하면 안 되죠.
That's why you have nothing to worry about. And we need the shield and sword. Why? Because the devil continues to shoot flaming arrows at you.
무지하게 예민해.
There are some people who are very sensitive.
금방 이게 막 마음에 갈등이 생겨.
And quickly they have these conflicts in their heart.
갑자기 막 불안해져.
And they have anxiety.
왜? 어려서 상처가 많은 거야.
Because they have scars from their childhood.
항상 어려서부터 뭐야? 이게 많았던 거야. 염려가 많았던 거야.
They had many worries from their childhood.
금방 와요.
And so it quickly enters their heart.
근데 이게 어디서 온지 몰라.
They don't know where this anxiety comes from, but it quickly enters their heart.
불안해져.
And they quickly become anxious.
그게 뭐라 이걸 보고?
What does the Bible say about this?
불화살이라고.
It says, it calls this the flaming arrows.
사단이 불화살을 쏜대.
Satan is shooting and these flaming arrows, knowing my weakness. And he continues to shoot these flaming arrows at me. I don't know where it's coming from.
방향은 알겠는데.
I know the direction.
어디서 어느 지점에서 쏜지 몰라.
I don't know exactly though where he's shooting from. So it's coming. These arrows are coming at me from everywhere. And so in order for you to block those flaming arrows, you need the shield.
방패.
The shield.
어떤 방패?
What kind of shield?
믿음의 방패.
Shield of faith.
이거 가져가셔야 됩니다.
You need to leave with faith. From now on.
믿음의 방패로.
With the shield of faith.
모든 사단의 계략을 막게 하여 주시.
Help me to block all the devil's schemes.
언제 날아올지도 몰라.
I don't know when he's going to attack me.
시간을 몰라.
I don't know when it will happen.
언제 올지 모르니까.
You do not know when he will attack you.
기분 좋은데 날아온 거야. 또.
He may attack you even when you're feeling very good. He may attack you when you're just standing still. There's no way for you to block it unless you have the shield of faith. God says He gave us the shield. And then you need to have faith in this. What you are enjoying must become your shield. The word of God must become your shield and your sword. Why? Because faith comes from hearing the word. It comes from God's promises. God, give me faith to block the devil's flaming arrows. And God's word is a spiritual sword. How do we know this? Matthew chapter 4, verse 1 through 11.
뭐라 그래요?
What does it say?
예수님이 친히 마귀한테 시험을 당해요.
It's Jesus was tempted by the devil.
마귀가 예수를 광야로 끌고 나가.
The devil guides Jesus into the wilderness.
떡 만들어 먹으라고 시험을.
And because Jesus had fasted for 40 days, the devil tempts him by telling him to make bread out of stone. And then he brings him to a high temple, a high place, and tells him to jump off. He says, prove that you are the Son of God. And this is how the devil continues to tempt Jesus. And thirdly, the devil leads Jesus to a mountain, a high mountain, and shows him all the glories of the world and tells Jesus, if you bow before me, I will give you all of this. This is how Jesus was tempted. And all three times, how does Jesus respond? He responds with God's word. He proclaims God's word and breaks down the forces of darkness. This is why we call God's word the sword. And God says that He prepared all of this for us. And He has already given it to us. This is the most comfortable state. This is what we always need. Don't fear the devil. Don't fear the devil's schemes. You possess all of this. I am always with you. You are the main figure of this age. Don't lose a hold of it. I am the main figure of this age.
가장 활발하게 역사할 수 있는 방법이 있어.
And there is a way for you to enjoy all of these three things in the best way. Verse 18. What does it say?
항상 기도 속에 있어.
Pray in all occasions.
24 기도 속에 있어.
In 24 hour prayer.
기도하게 되면 이게 다 온다는 거죠.
When you pray 24 hours, all of these things will come. Just do one thing.
아무것도 할 거 없어.
There's nothing more that you need to
기도하는.
Do. Just hold on to God's word and pray.
기도로 바꿔.
Change your thoughts to prayer.
네 중심 기도로 바꿔.
Change your heart and your
하나님
mind.
하나님 앞에 얘기해.
In
어려움,
prayer.
하나님 앞에 얘기해.
So if it's difficult, speak to God about it. Entrust God to God. And hold on to this.
저쪽에서 기도해.
Pray holding on to this.
뛰어넘을 수 있는 힘을 달라고 기도해.
Ask God for this, for strength to overcome all of these things. You need to try it.
마지막입니다.
Lastly,
하나님은 기도하면 응답하시게 돼 있어.
When you pray, God will answer. He will surely answer.
주인공 되시.
And you need to be the main figure of
뭐에?
Those works.
함께 하시는.
The main figure of God being
자,
with you.
자, 요거 바라보시면 또 기도하세요.
And looking towards God being with you, you need to pray. God, today may I wear the full armor.
항상 서 있게 하세요.
Help me to always stand against the devil's schemes.
은혜 받게 하세요.
And when others see me, may they receive grace.
노아의 방주가 되기 원합니다.
I desire to stand as Ark of Noah in this age. I desire to receive these answers.
내가 깨어 있길 원합니다.
I desire to be alert and awake.
가장 쉬운 거예요.
This is not something difficult. It's the most simple thing that you can do because God has already given it to you. It's right there before you. You just need to hold on to it and pray. Father God, we truly thank you. Would you guide all the believers here into the gospel? May they receive all their answers in the gospel. May they enjoy the gospel. May they stand as the main figure of the gospel. And may they enjoy true happiness. May they be joyful in you. And in you, may they always find thanksgiving. May they always give you glory.
예수 그리스도 이름으로 기도.
We pray in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
찬송하시면서 준비하신 예물 주님 앞에 드리시겠습니다.
Let us give our offering before the Lord as we give praise.
음식을 빨리빨리 얻고. 네. 아.
아, 저기 방문해 주신 분이 계십니다.
We have a few visitors here today at our church.
Why? Go? Why? 네, 좀 일어나십시오.
If you could stand up.
다음에 메이헝, 메이헝, 다음에 탕예텅. 기도하겠습니다.
Let's pray.
하나님 아버지, 귀하신 분들을 또 저에게 초목이 하시니 감사합니다.
Father God, we thank you for guiding these precious people here to our church.
새 힘을 주시옵소서.
Give them new strength.
하나님을 만나고 정말 인생이 변화받게 하여 주시옵소서.
After meeting you, may their life change.
하나님의 축복 가운데 늘 거할 수 있도록 축복해 주시옵소서.
Bless them that they may always dwell within your blessings.
하나님 저들을 끝까지 보호하실 줄 믿습니다.
We believe that you will protect them to the very end.
가정과 저들의 미래를 지켜 주시옵소서.
Protect their families and their future.
저들 통하여 새로운 전도의 문이 열리게 하여 주시옵소서.
Through them, may the doors to evangelism open.
오늘 우리가 주님 앞에 귀한 예물 드리게 하시니 감사합니다.
We thank you for allowing us to give our offering before you.
경제의 문을 열어 주시옵소서.
Open the doors to finances.
빛의 경제가 임하게 하여 주시옵소서.
May the finances of light come upon us.
마음껏 주의 이름을 넓혀 나갈 수 있는 죄들 되게 도와 주시옵소서.
And help us to be able to be used to relay your name.
저희들 통하여 홍콩, 중국, 아시아 복음
Through us, may the evangelization of Hong Kong, China, and the world take place.
감당할 수 있는 힘을 주시옵소서.
Give us the strength to take up this work.
예수 그리스도 이름으로 기도드리옵나이다.
We thank you and pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
이 세 분께 환영의 박수 하시겠습니다.
Let's welcome our three visitors.
광고 보시겠습니다.
네. We have a few announcements.
내일부터 중국 지도자 훈련이 있겠습니다.
Starting from tomorrow, the Chinese leader training will
계속 기도 부탁드립니다.
Begin. Can you? Would you please pray for the training?
미션원부터 시작해서 그 참석할 줄 믿습니다.
They will participate starting with a mission home message.
수요일 금요일 기도는 그대로 지속이 되겠습니다.
And the Wednesday service and Friday service will continue.
아침에 산업인 모임도 그대로 있겠습니다.
And the businessmen service on Tuesday will also take place. And in October the 2nd,
임직식이 있겠습니다.
We will have the church officers ordination ceremony.
계속 기도 부탁드립니다.
Please continue to pray for that.
다음 주에는 그 명단들이 나오게 되겠습니다.
Next week we will have the list of names.
명단이 나온 분들은 이제 9월 한 달 동안 토요일마다 한 시간씩 훈련이 있겠습니다.
And everyone on that list will have training starting from September each Saturday for 1 hour.
그래서 중국에 있는 분들도 다 나와서 같이 훈련 받습니다.
And our fellow believers in China will also come so that they can receive that training on Saturday.
하나님 계속 기도하시면서 도와주시기 부탁드립니다.
Please continue to pray for that.
마지막 찬송하고 기도하고 마치겠습니다.
Let us all rise and after we give praise, we will end the service with a benediction.
그들은 없고 빌딩 잃어버 이터널 커버는 없가 커버는 주님을 enjoying every day while walking with the Lord in prayer guiding posts we are following in our hearts on missions to save the world. We see the future of our life, home and church, and our fears today. The Lord will pour out His Spirit on our people, make because to be headquartered church they say Hong Kong and China and the world leaving them as masterpiece with the future of its covenant.
Amen. 아직 교회 기도회와 함께 읽고 기도합니다.
We are church witness the future and the Holy Spirit to speak His word, prayer, and evangelism. May we revive ourselves, our church, in the field of the eternal answers to the first, second, and third IETC. May our church establish the 700 regional churches in Hong Kong, 1,700 in Shenzhen, 2,000 in Beijing, 60 in Macau, 150 in Zhuhai. May our church raise up remnants with 300% specialty. May our church do multi-ethnic missions. May our church save the world through healing and cultural ministry. May our church build the churches and our UTC.
같이 기도합니다.
Let's pray together.
하나님 주님께서 준비하신 전신갑주를 입게 하여 주시옵소서.
God, may we put on the full armor that you have prepared for us.
남들이 보고 알게 하여 주시옵소서.
May others see us and know.
흑암이 무너지게 하여 주시옵소서.
May the forces of darkness be broken down.
빛을 바라는 망대로 서게 하여 주시옵소서.
To be raised up as the partisan that shines the light. Let's pray together. Father God, we truly thank you.
모든 성도들이 복음 붙잡고 누릴 수 있도록 도와주시옵소서.
May all the believers hold on to the gospel and have victory.
한 사람 한 사람을 기억하시고 저들을 주인공으로 삼아 주시옵소서.
Remember each and every one of the believers here today.
한 주 동안에 하면 은혜를 보게 하여
주시옵소서. As a main figure this next week, may they see your grace in their life.
새 힘을 얻게 하여 주시옵소서.
And give them new strength.
하나님 앞에 바로 서게 하여 주시옵소서.
May they correctly stand before you.
지금은 우리 예수 그리스도.
And now by the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ.
하나님의 크신 사랑.
The great love of God the Father.
성령의 기도하심과 역사하심.
And the fellowship and working of the Holy Spirit.
모든 성도들을 머리머리.
Be upon the heads of all the believers.
이들은 현장과 산업과 가정.
Over their fields, their businesses, and over their families.
모든 렘넌트들을 위해.
Over all our remnants.
우리 모든 지교회 위해.
And over all our regional churches.
지금도록 함께 계실지.
Both now and always, forevermore.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.